know, a menstrual cup can be reused for up to 10 years if it is used properly. In this video, we are going to learn how you can maintain your cup so that it lasts longer. You can sterilize your cup by putting it in roll boiling water for 7 to 10 minutes. An easier way to sterilize the cup would be to use a steam sterilizer like this one. All you need to do is add a teaspoon of water in the well over here. Put your washed cup upside down over this well. Put the lid on. Connect plug to the socket and turn it on. And the cup will be sterilized within 2 minutes. Every time you remove your cup during your periods and before you reinsert it in, make sure you wash your cup properly. You can use either a soap or a menstrual cup wash to wash your cup. Make sure you get all around the grooves, and special care should be given to the air holes while cleaning the cup. Once you have rinsed it with water, give it a good shake so that there are no air bubbles or fluid bubbles trapped in these air holes. Once your periods are over, make sure you wash your cup one more time, sterilize it, and put it in a jute bag that comes with the cup, and store it in a place which is dry, free from moisture, and doesn't have much heat. If you take all these simple precautions, you can not only ensure a good menstrual hygiene for yourself, but your cup will also last for a longer period of time.